The YWCA's mission is to eliminate racism, empower women, and promote peace, justice, freedom, and dignity for all. We do this at the YWCA Princeton through our strong advocacy efforts that include childcare.
The Young Wonders Child Development Center serves children 8 weeks to 5 years old. We currently have 8 classrooms, infants and toddlers, toddlers, 3-year-olds and 4-year-olds pre-K. By providing quality daycare at an affordable price, it helps women in all sorts of situations, whether they're employed, unemployed, looking for work. We've had people where we watch their children while they're out looking for a job. So I think we really do a great job of empowering women in the community.
We also have an ESL program, English as a second language, and a high set testing area.
Each year we serve from 250 to 300 students, and they are beginners to advanced students, day in and day out, serving students from all walks of life, helping them, making this a very safe place for them. And they come here, feel comfortable, make friendships. We encourage those friendships, and during the course of their studies, they gain confidence and they are ready to go out there and face the world and improve their situation in their home. And they came here for that reason, to get better jobs and provide for their families. And that's what we are here for, and that's what we do.
De hecho, actualmente me integré en el programa Daycare para cuidados de niños, y ha sido, digamos, formalmente mi primer empleo acá en Estados Unidos en el área infantil. De hecho, anteriormente me desarrollaba como psicólogo educacional en Venezuela, y pues espero más adelante poder hacerlo acá. Por eso, de hecho, me uno al programa ICEL para poder aprender el idioma y de alguna manera pues prestar mi ayuda y mi servicio.
Our robotics program allows young women and girls to participate in the world of STEM, specifically with our first LEGO League and our first Tech Challenge teams, in a safe and nurturing way.
I would say STEM industry is very important right now, because in our globalized society, these industries are really prevalent in our overarching society. And even though it's starting to grow and gain movement, there's still lacking female representation. The YWCA gives good opportunities to these girls that want to pursue these interests but have never been given the right push or shove to really go after what they strongly believe in. And I really think that the YWCA FTC program has given girls the ability to grow and garner skills over the years that they've been part of the FTC team. And I know for a fact, seeing this growth, that these girls will take these skills and these interests through them the rest of their lives. And I think that is an important component in building a strong community and really giving good optics to female representation in STEM industries.
Each year, the dance program currently serves 200 people, but that's constantly ongoing. The dance program empowers and encourages young girls and boys to pursue their interest in dance, but also in a nurturing environment. So it's kind of like sports or art. It allows them to build confidence and community.
Our Next Gen really promotes leadership to the generation that's going to be taken over and leading for us.
I really got to see how different committees work and the time that goes into making sure that all committee members have things to work on, and just how execution of an event happens through a board. And I think just kind of going through the whole process of learning how to serve in a leadership role and seeing what it takes to be co-president of an organization and really develop and hone those leadership skills has been a huge benefit to me from serving on the Next Gen board. I mean, that's in addition to all of the opportunities that are kind of afforded to the Next Gen board to get involved in the YW's mission.
Our Breast Cancer Resource Center has been around for over 30 years. It started as an aquatic therapy program and has developed into an incredible program of support for women dealing with breast cancer, including wellness classes, wig fittings, prostheses, individual counseling, really promoting breast health too?
The program that I run, the Breast Cancer Resource Center, I feel truly embodies the mission of the YWCA of Princeton. We are all about empowering women. As a breast cancer resource center, we are providing free programs and services to women and families affected by breast cancer. So every woman who comes through the door is treated exactly the same as the woman who came before her. I always say that breast cancer is the great equalizer, and I really believe that is so. When someone is diagnosed with breast cancer, everything else about them completely disappears. And so it really doesn't matter where someone is from, what their background is, what language they speak. We all begin to speak the same language because we have a shared experience of a life-threatening illness.
Since I was diagnosed the second time for me 3 years ago, the YWCA has been a huge supporter of mine. I actually came here to have my head shaving party, which was sad and happy because my friends and they were there to support me. Since that time, I've been advocating on my own as far as awareness, and I always refer people to the YWCA if they need their help.
We do the advocacy there, and we also advocate throughout all our programs, including Latinas Unidas, which is a fabulous program in our Trenton area that started as a welcome wagon for Latina women in the Trenton area and has developed into job search, job readiness, taking care of the needs of women and their children.
Running Latinas Unidas is just more than a job. It's a personal accomplishment. Seeing the women come with no English language skills and watching them grow, it's a personal satisfaction. Watching them become self-sufficient and becoming involved in the community.
We need your help. Please sign up or visit us at www.ywcaprinceton.org and sign up for our newsletter to keep really current of all the situations that are changing in this fast-growing world.
Just say our robotics.
Our robotic plant, yeah.
Follow us on social media at...
It's okay.
We should be outtakes, right?
Our robotics program at YWCA.
Take a breath.
She, you did phenomenal.
Wait, I'm so phenomenal in 37 days.
Evangeline, are you nervous about being on camera? You shouldn't be. You look gorgeous all the time.
That's it, man.
That's it.
So, did I beat Latia? Well, we'll just say I tied.
Yeah.
Challenge!